staff, they obviously ran more of a no-huddle type offense. How was the quarterbacks kind of specifically adjusting to maybe huddling more than they're used to in the previous staff?
Well, how do you know we're huddling?
Well,
you can watch it over at the baseball field. you know, we're huddling up. We're no huddle. We're mixing up tempo. So I don't think there's much to it, whether it's you're going to make one-word calls if you're going to play fast, or you're going to make the whole call if you're going to be in a huddle. I think every offense does both and has it, so I don't think it's that big a deal. It all starts with communication, so whether it's hand signals or verbal.
Steve?
Just your practice, obviously, there seems to be some music coming from the baseball stadium today, but generally you haven't had music playing in the practice. Is that a change from the previous staff? What's your reasoning for that? Is it just something that you borrowed from the previous places you worked? Or?
I don't think they play music during football games. I had never heard it. Maybe they do. So I'd like to coach. I'd like for the people to be able to hear me when I do coach them. You know, we already just got 20 hours in a week that we can coach them. So I darn sure don't want music out there where they can't hear what I'm saying.
Rob?
Coach, you mentioned one of the things you wanted to see was attention to details on Saturday. We had a chance to talk with some of the players today. That was one of the Nigel Warriors' biggest messages about, you know, what's different is how to focus on the details. You know, you see your guys embracing that. We see you, you know, in the practice field for the communities. It's not even, you know, a lot of times not even football. How are they doing focus on, you know, breaking it down into the kind of levels that Nigel was sharing today?
Well, I think first of all, when y'all started asking me about what I wanted to see on Saturday, there's so many things that I wanted to see that I could stand up here and talk for probably 24 hours about what I'd like to see. And that's, to me, how much details that we need to improve on. You know, we're starting over. We're starting from scratch. It's a new offense. It's a new defense. It's new special teams. So, excuse me. It's the first time for a lot of things. So our guys are learning and understanding exactly what we want on a day-to-day basis.
Patrick.
This is